right off of this busy street in Shoreline is Brook Townhomes. There are three buildings right next to each other. Building one, building two, and building
there's the entrance off the back alley. Also one from the front, down those stairs, and into the condominium. Come on in. You come in, there's a half bath immediately to the left, along with the washer dryer, in full size. Down the hallway is the kitchen, with tile floors, newer cabinets, several newer appliances, and track lighting up in the front. Next, you notice the new carpet in the living room and eating area with large sliders off the back and a big storage area under the stairs. Out the sliding glass doors is what used to be a small deck with the storage area. However, the homeowner made this into as much of a workshop as you could out here. Bench, tile tabletop, bench over here, some lighting. And even a gate into the rest of the yard, which is very small, but they had maximized its usefulness. To the right of the front door are the stairs. Let's go upstairs. Upstairs we find two bedrooms and a bath. Here's the master bedroom, large room with sliding glass doors, a deck, storage beside the deck, and a really large master bedroom closet. The hall between the bedrooms is really short, and there's one bathroom upstairs with sink, large counter, toilet of course, and full tub. It's tile floors and another good size. That's the linen closet. A second bedroom has built-in bookshelves. It's a good size with its own window and also a huge closet with storage. That concludes the upstairs. Thanks for coming along.
Thanks so much for coming along. The Brook Townhomes.